Hi, my name's Mike Goldman here on the Red Undie Day shoot for kidney disease. Can you not, please? I haven't put any socks down there yet. Soap's over the back there doing a shoot at the moment, looking amazing in red boxer shorts.
So we're here to support Red Undies Week Australia. I like my red undies, you know, they're sexy, they're cool, they're fun.
I think I'll get a look better.
That's Bianca Dye. She's like a radio TV host, singer and stuff, and we're here to raise awareness for kidney disease.
53 Australians die from kidney disease every day.
And up to 90% of your kidneys can fail before you know that something's wrong, so make sure you get out there and get a check.
Hey, I'm Jess Maloney. My mum donated a kidney to my sister about 3 years ago, and my kidneys are a little bit funky too, so I'm all for kidney health. I love red undies.
So I've been dealing with kidney disease myself, and I just want to bring the word out there and be positive.
1, 2, 3, go!
I'm Karen Chikorovsky, former politician, now businesswoman around town, great fan of red undies, used to wear them under those very conservative suits I used to stand in the parliament. I've got friends who've had kidney disease, some who have it at the moment, young people and old people, and I just think that we need to make sure everybody is aware that it's very prevalent in the community and it's across all age groups, and we really need to encourage people to go out and get checked. I love red undies.
My name's Conrad, I'm an actor and I'm from Sydney. I want to say that kidney disease is one of the most important things to make sure you get checked out for. It's actually the 10th biggest killer of Australians every year, so make sure you go and get a health checkup.
We're here for Red Undies, raising awareness for all things to do with kidneys.